what does TCM mean to you? Filmstruck also, which is very important to us. What do they mean to you personally, and how have they affected the appreciation that all of us in this country have or should have for classic film and art house film?
It really is a platform for people to see a film, not to see something that is a commercial or a you can change a channel or whatever it is. It has a value. It creates a value for the cinema itself and a love of cinema, because that's what drove us into this. We didn't come from a show business family. Sorry, I just...
No, I got
you. Know
you.
What I mean?
I hear you.
We were like these kids in the Lower East Side.
Right.
And suddenly we said, wow, I wish I could do something like that.
It matters, though, to come to it totally organically.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, we had no choice. Myself, and I know a lot of other filmmakers of that group that I was with in the 70s. And a lot of younger people I know now, they have no choice but to express themselves this way. So show it respect. Give it the love that it deserves.